The Colosseum, an iconic symbol of ancient Rome, stands as a monumental testament to Roman engineering and architectural ingenuity. Completed in AD 80 under Emperor Vespasian, it could hold an estimated 50,000 to 80,000 spectators who gathered to witness various forms of entertainment, including gladiatorial contests and theatrical performances. This elliptical amphitheater, constructed primarily of travertine stone, is renowned for its innovative features, such as a complex system of vaults and arches that provided structural integrity, as well as its tiered seating arrangements that allowed for unobstructed views of the arena. The Colosseum's sheer scale and grand design made it an architectural marvel of its time and a reflection of the social dynamics of ancient Rome. Throughout the centuries, the Colosseum has endured numerous challenges, including earthquakes, looting, and neglect. Yet it continues to captivate millions of visitors from around the world each year. Today, it remains a compelling example of Roman architecture, with its distinctive exterior adorned with three levels of arched entrances, each characterized by different styles of columns: Doric, Ionic, and Corinthian. This diversity highlights the artistic and architectural advancements of the era. The Colosseum's sophisticated design, including its elaborate system of passageways and the hypogeum, a complex underground structure, further demonstrates the Romans' understanding of spatial organization and audience dynamics. As a UNESCO World Heritage Site, the Colosseum not only preserves this monumental architectural heritage but also serves as a source of inspiration for modern design and engineering practices.